So what do you think's going on with this lady's son? I really don't understand the problem. How do we know he's not just hitting a growth spurt or something?
I don't think this lady...
Something seems really wrong here, dude. The windows are all dark. Sir?
Hi. Candace, right?
Yeah.
Okay, Candace, thank you for letting us sit down with you. Can you give us more details?
What, we about some kind of suicide squad?
I should have done something sooner.
So you told us in the email you sent us that... Here's the thing about staying by your truck. Okay, Candace, is it okay if Chester and I go talk to Tommy now?
Ooh, nice and legal.
Okay, let's go talk to Tommy. Hi, Tommy? My name is Parker. I'm friends with your mom.
Doing your mom?
Here to talk to you to make sure you're okay. Are you feeling alright? Your mom's been worried about the way you've been acting. Tommy? Do you think you could turn around so we could talk face to face?
Yeah.
Dude, did you see his face? What was that?
I don't know. I think that's his mask.
Why is he wearing a mask?
I have no idea. It could be some sort of grieving thing.
Oh, dude.
It smells so bad in here. Okay, I gotta hide this thing.
Yo, what's this? Dude, there's like some sort of like meat or something here.
Dude, don't mess with that.
See the gunner.
Dude, what's the problem?
Dude just moved!
Huh?
The meat just moved, bro!
Right. Turn the game console off right now.
What did you say?
Bro, when we were talking to Tommy, I had a really bad feeling. Bro, I don't feel safe sleeping here.
Yeah, and neither does Candace. So it's about 7 a.m. right now. We just woke up.
Hello? Are you okay?
What? Tommy?
No, it's Chester. We need to get up.
I wear a mask with a smile for.
Bro, what the hell did we just watch?
That was horrifying. We definitely see. Take her. We need to find her, bro. Let's go. We gotta call someone.
Dude, he's gone.
Bro, we need to call someone.